Welcome back to Let's Fail Little Samson. Yeah, I got it right for once, but I've made it back to this jerk with Kikira intact. And not in bad health either. You're going to notice that this is a lot easier with her. Like, absurdly. I mean, look at how much damage I've done already. No. No. Just, you know, don't stay on the level of the same as the head. That's all you gotta really do. See? See? I'm fine. Yay. And he's only got 2 life bars left. Yep. Oh, I almost bit it. And that's it. I almost died with the dragon, but if I died, I'd have to do this all over again. But yeah, that's it for that fight. Thank goodness. I'm sorry about the last part with the, music kept going in and out for some reason. I didn't know what happened. It was there when I put it together. And it was there initially in my, in a little preview thing. It was still there. It's just, it wasn't there in the final product for some reason. Probably something I did. Stay away from me. Bad eyeballs. No. Oh, like I need that. Well, those die quick. Eyeballs. No. Here goes a fire truck. No. Stop that. Stop following me. It climbed up the wall? Okay. No. No. No fling your poo on me. Alright. Haha! I need to get little Samson some HP back. Haha, I can get him from here. That's weird. I'm just trying to get some HP back, but apparently it doesn't want me to have it. And Gam's not going to help me. How about you switch to Gam after you get up here, RPG? Ooh. Yeah. I'm gonna give it to the dragon first. No. Yeah, those suck. I don't know how to dodge their initial thing. Nah. I can't believe the sound went off in the last part. Well, nothing I can really do about it. This part seems to be, you know, just tailored for Gam. That and his music is awesome, so, you know, we gotta play it a little bit, right? Grrr. Oh! Oops. I still get hit. Ah, stop that. Die! Thank you. Yeah. No. You can't hurt those either unless they start to move, which is mildly annoying. Thankfully, you know, that's not really a big problem. I can only hit you guys like half the... Oh, they gotta be... Yeah. Nope, that didn't help. What happened to my sound again? My sound's messed up. Stop that! Jerks. Oh, really? Really? Okay, there's one dead. Ow. Jerk. No. Alright, who am I gonna give this to? It helps if I stay on the wall. Stop that. There's really no point in picking up health if you're just going to get hit again, RPG. Nah. Again? Really? I have to say, I don't like these enemies. And little Samson's almost dead again. Yay! No! Oh yeah, by the way, if you haven't noticed, there's going to be more of those on the screen. And I am getting my butt kicked. Ah! Alright. think I want to use the mouse here. Get to this little nook and get some life. Of course, I have that jerk over there who's being annoying. Oh, try to duck with the mouse. Yeah, that's gonna work, RPG. Could you die, please? I'm just jumping into the things, being stupid and blah, blah, blah. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Grumble! I'm sorry, I haven't played this in a while, so, yeah. Crap. In a hat. I have to say those flowers have to be my least favorite enemy in this game. I hate them. I'm dead. Oh, and I just lost this. I gotta do that all. But this level is so freaking big, too. Damn it. I think we were actually near the end. I haven't really been playing ahead, but, stupid eyes. I'm tempted just to fly over them. But, that probably wouldn't work too well. How long have I been playing? I don't know. I have to say, after all the fail with the other thing, I'm kind of wished I hadn't started doing this. but I am going to finish it. Yeah, sure. Woo. Jerk. I don't even know what to say anymore. I fail at this game horribly. What is there to say about this game? Really? Can I even dodge that? Like, really? Alright, I need Gam here. At least I'm doing better this time through. I could use some potions again, but I don't think it's gonna give me those. And I could probably use some, free lives. Actually, why did I jump again? I probably should not be recording right now. I'm not really terribly in the mood for this, but, gonna have to. Well, that gets us out of there. And we're, what, a third done with the level now? That's nice. Yeah. Oh, well, I got a life out of it. That's fine. There should be life up here for somebody. But I can't get up there unless I use a climbing character. Oh. Yeah. I don't know if they'd respawn, and I'm afraid to find out. Looks like I'm giving it to Gam this time through. I'm sorry, I'm completely failing in commentary. I know I am, but... I'm just... stop that. I'm using rapid fire, and I don't even care. Screw you, Mr. Bear. Now this part, is this the part where I can fly right through? Or do I have to go through stuff still? Haha, I dodged it that time. Yay, I made it. Mouse time. Get to this accursed level. Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. Oh no, it farts on you, you're gonna die, aren't you? Grr. I hope there's no boss at the end of this level. Oh, that is my express hope. I am really sick of these stupid flowers. Not only do they hate me, but they hate you as well, and you're not even playing this game at the moment. Alright. See this level? Screw it. All you eyeballs, I don't care. All you ghosts, I don't care. I'm not killing you. Really? Look at... There's a boss. Oh, crap. And Kill Lickle, please. Thank you. I just want to have full life on him again. I don't know if that'll fill everybody else up, though. That would be nice. Huzzah! I will take it. Switch back to Lickle for a bit. I think I would use Dragon in this part. Of course, it would help if I stopped getting hit so much. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Now what am I fighting? The Reaper? Don't fear the Reaper? Well, you're going to. Not only does he summon an infinite amount of ghosts, if he touches you, you're pretty much dead, but that makes sense considering his death, and yeah, he just did that much damage to me. I need to get off of the Gamster. But the thing is hitting death with anyone other than Gam is actually pretty damn hard. Why did you shoot left? I'm trying not to use rapid fire too, but it's not working. Alright. Stay away. I think the best strategy is to stay on the ground if he's not around, and then once he appears, to jump and fire, because he seems to go around in a little bit of little itty bitty circle. Damn it. Let's try that again, shall we? That's only one death, and that seemed to work pretty well, and I got all my life back too. Woo. But I don't think that's going to help me too much. Well, this part of the fight's going to be over soon. First form, cakewalk. Second form, not so much. I'm only using Gam because he hits so freaking hard. No. What did he do, like 2 damage? Doing alright, doing alright. Just, taking my time. Kind of afraid to leave this corner. I mean, really. Ghosts only do 1 damage, though, so that's at least in my favor. Alright, time for Lickle! I don't want to waste my, thing. Alright. Run away! Yeah, I know I'm not talking. Concentrating. I need to run away. Take us home! Kikira! I really don't want to use Golem's thing, but I also want to get away from the stupid things. Stupid ghosts. Yay! Finally! Alright, that wasn't so bad. I died, what? Once? Twice? Something like that? And I still have, Gam's thing. That's good. I don't think I'm going to have to do any editing. Well, there's still this stage which I'm going to visit. Just so you know, I'm pretty sure that the ceiling up there, those are spikes. I'm about 85% sure. I don't really want to try at the moment. I'm afraid. Screw this. It's easier just to walk on the spikes. Well, that works. I took a hit and got the HP right back. Well, this has actually been relatively easy thus far. Yeah, this isn't so bad. I can't get up there with Gam, but that's what Mouse is for. There we go. Just get my free life. Huzzah! See, even Gam can jump over things. Nobody needs that. Just get it off the screen. Apparently blocks can now hurt me. And they can't be hurt unless they're... Oh, and also the ceiling falls on me. Great. There's some life, though. So these guys can only get hurt when they're moving? That's really... Hey, I haven't seen you guys in a long time. This is going quite well. I'm optimistic about my future at the moment. Although, not so optimistic that I wouldn't deal with some health at the moment. How did I... I don't know. Hey! Awesome! Now, if I get, like, one more of those, and, you know, maybe some health for Gam... That didn't work. There we go. Alright, let's switch to someone with HP, shall we? He's the only one who can get it, right? Yeah. It's kind of sad that, you know, one character's ability pretty much negates half the level. Yeah, sure, why not? Just had to start and stop the recording for a moment. This place has its own music, too. That's quite a nice thing. Oh, my word. I'm almost tempted to go back and get that. Almost. Can I? No. Yeah, screw that. And there's... Yeah, I might as well go pick up the health now anyway. I don't think there's... Yeah, there's no way I could give it to Gam. Run, mousey. Actually, you know what? The thing is right there. Well, this is stupid. Gam has 1 HP. Well, not literally, but yeah. Absorb damage! I can't give it to anyone but... Nah. That was a waste of time. Now I gotta get out of here. I spent that to get the most worthless character. Potion. I guess that's fine. But I really wish I hadn't now. Why are those spinning? Oh look, what am I in? Woodman stage? I can't. Alright, just so you know. Oh, that's death. Those spinning ones, you can't move or shoot while you're spinning, which is really annoying. I lost both potions, too. Bleh. Yeah, that's enough of this. I did not much fail in this one, but that's fine, considering the last part was like 12 minutes of dying on the same boss over and over again. But I don't feel very angry like I did that the other day either, so that's nice. But yes, until next time, this is RPG Looney. Let's failing little Samson, but doing a little bit better now. Maybe I'm actually getting good at this game. Okay, you can stop laughing now. That's enough. Stop, please. Okay, I get it. I suck at this game. Let's move on. Yes, until next time.